We have started Sri Liyamuthu Innovation Center in the year 2015, basically to fill the gap between industry and academia. So the uniqueness of our Liyamuthu Innovation Center is interdisciplinary projects. So our students with all different disciplines, they are participating irrespective of the semester. Here all the students from first year to final year students are involved in doing various innovative projects. And later we are taking that projects into a products and products into a patents. So from this innovation center, we have brought out a lot of innovative projects.
This innovation center, you know, coming and working here, it makes us, you know, it gives exposure to a lot of technologies that academics don't talk about, right? So in academics, we have a lot other stuff, and in the real world, everyday technology is evolving. So what happens is when we come here, we discover new things, new technologies, simpler ways to do things.
We had participated in Smart India Hackathon, which comes under the Government of India. Our project was basically from the Ministry of Food Corporation of India, in which we had to digitize the entire system of the warehouse of entire India. We received first place and with a cash prize of 1 lakh rupees.
These are highly helpful for students, and it is a real motivation factor for the students to explore more and more on new things. I am really happy that our Liyamuthu Innovation Center is performing really well. We look forward to more students to get enrolled and more students to get benefit out of this. So these kind of activity will give a real impact for this education.
Come, be a part of a truly world-class learning experience at Shri Sairam College of Engineering.